Thank you. Yeah, my flag is set to the UK, not Wales. I have double, triple, and quadruple checked everything. Apart from my legs. Good luck, everyone. Specifically, backpedals. I'm in the sea. So the power up I got now, where is the best place to use that on the short forward, Kieran? Thank you, by the way. That's a good point, Gus. Okie dokie. I'll try my best. I won't lie, this is hard. Very. 1 hour of racing. About 20 minutes left. Only some of that is hard. I hope. Let me know in the chat. Let me know in the chat your predictions for how the race is going to go from the KOM to the finish line. Don't give me a prediction for the result. How you think the race will be ridden from the KOM to the finish. Give me as many scenarios as possible. Yeah, that group up the road's a bit dangerous, huh? Bit dangerous. There's only two riders, though. I switched on though, switched on. Stick to you like super glue. If I can't breathe at the finish, just want to know thank you for being in the chat. Thank you. Let's go then, let's go, let's go. Let's give it a shot. At one point I thought I was top 10, but oh, that was hard. That was hard. I was really happy the way I rode that last, basically from the last KOM to the finish. I couldn't have done it any different. Like, there's no way I could attack. The group was massive. And I was completely like, in terms of an effort, anywhere longer than a sprint, I would have just blown. And potentially wouldn't have come 21st or whatever it was at the end when we get the real results. That's provisional, obviously. But not bad, 20th or 21st for... Oh. I just wish they'd done that on the actual course they're using for the World Championships. I don't see why they would use two different routes, two different courses. It just defeats the point. Oh. Well, oh, it's a shame I didn't see who the top five was. Anybody know who the top five was? Tempo qualified. Epic. Oh. Do you want to guess the TSS on that one then? Why would a country select someone who's already qualified? Why? Were people racing in this race now who have already qualified? That can't be right. Ah, Leo won. Fair play. Fair play. Ah. Oh. I'm proud of my effort there at the end because, well, as many of you will know from the last couple of weeks,
and the hill climbs and everything. This is far from like what I'm used to doing, but still, I've always got it in the tank. But the sprint, it's always going to be tough for me against guys who can sprint like that. Oh. Yeah, that's not very well thought out, is it, Ben? Just from a rider's point perspective. I mean, if I was already selected, I wouldn't ride that. I don't see why you would, but yeah, I'll submit my deal recording now. 304 watts normalized. 4.2 watts per kilo average. Yeah, best possible result there. I'll take that. I'll definitely take it. Oh, flipping heck. My bum is sore. 1:17. Madness. Absolute madness. Oh my word, I didn't do 1 minute best pal, did I? Oh, so close. Actually, I'll take that. That's a new PB. I'll take it. Oh, there we go. 1 minute 43. New personal best on Zwift. Where is it? Stay still. 1 minute 43 seconds. I still haven't sorted out the screenshot. Kirkmeyer was sixth. Gosh. Oh yeah, you can do it after, you can look at the results, can you? Click on the icon next to finish dinner. Ah! Oh, there we go. Oh, Gavin Dem's still there, look. So, top 10. Oh, there's Nikki. Ah, oh, there's Power. He's got a far bigger sprint than me. Far bigger sprint. But look how many Wahoo riders are there in the top. Top 10. I'm proud of my low watts per kilo as well. It's like fairly standard. It's roughly about, it's lower than a couple of people, so that's alright, it's on there. Oh, flipping heck. Yeah, there's no time differences. Oh, I'm so what, actually, good point. So who are British riders there? Sorry, pardon me if I don't know exactly if you are British, because some people have like a sort of like an, well, can I say an English surname? No, I probably can't, can I? But do you know what I mean? Any of these English or British rather? Dempster I know is, and of course I am, so there can't be five Brits in front of me. You're 3.9. I gotta get better. I gotta get better, Goose. Oh, flipping heck. So look at that, we're all in a second there. So, happy days. Oh, so fingers crossed, I could still be selected for GB. That'll be a turn up for the book. I won't hold out any hopes, though. I'm just happy with, first of all, I'm happy with how I've ridden that. I rode that last 6 kilometers, and asking you lot in the chat for your suggestions of course, GB in Scotland. Yeah, your suggestions how the race was going to go, so I'm just pleased with that effort. So there we go, 97 TSS, lovely jubbly. And my heart rate was, there wasn't much recovery, I gotta admit. I think this was the best place for recovery, and the rest of it was just painful, very, very painful. I don't think my sprint was exceptional, no, well, it was alright, but it was, I think I was a little bit blunt after that, after that last bit. Oh, yes, we could have done with a little hill at the end, although I still think I would have struggled anyway. I don't know. So those of you that are asking about testing pools and if the nations choose riders who are only in a testing pool, if I've read the kind of rules correctly, they do now have to add you to a testing pool. So if you're not in one, they will actually add you to one. Chances on testing you, very, very low, I'd have thought. Because it's more work, more hassle than it is, to be frank. But they do give you a turbo trainer. I don't mind if I get tested. I say that now, I've got about a million pieces of paperwork for dope control that I've had to produce over my 7 or 8 years of racing, so I'm not in a testing pool at now, but it does say they will add you if you get in, so we'll see. Thank you everybody, I can see you're still in the chat. Those of you who want to stay in the chat, you're welcome to stay and chat for a minute while I just try and cool off. I won't end the stream if you're still here. I've got to upload, it's 12:28, I've got to upload the dual recording now, so I might as well do that while you're still here in the chat. Race debrief. What do you want to know? I better save this, right, actually, before anything happens. Let me save it. Come on. Stop being temperamental. Second Brit, potentially. We don't know. I'm just catching up with. Hey, cheers, Niels. Thank you for hanging around. I appreciate that. Yeah, well, I would imagine there would be UCI riders in the Zwift worlds, I don't know. Thank you, Ali Pig. That's you lot. Yeah, thank you, Patrick. I know some people, in the past, when I've been racing in these high-level events, which rarely happens, but I know some people like to watch the actual live, the proper coverage, and then listen. Sorry, the other way around. Watch my coverage, but then listen to the actual race. Right. So I've left the. Left of race. Excuse me for a sec. Let's get that fan down a bit. Is someone else allowed to click your power up? The leader said he had something to do at the end for him. Yeah, so I had a couple of direct messages from people, and I had some help from people in the Discord, really, just helping me put together some tactics for this race. And one of the things was to try and get somebody to help you. Do you remember when Charlie used to stand on my trainer when it was jumping around? And when I was sprinting, sort of hold the turbo trainer down. Now we actually, like, I was planning on having Charlie to hit the space bar, and that it would have saved me like a split second. It might even have got me that top 50, I don't know. But Charlie's away, actually. She's in Swansea at the minute. She's rehearsing for a ballet show that she's in December. I'm rehearsing as well. Teppo. Here he is. Qualified, buddy. Well done. Awesome job. Oh, thank you, Lewis. Yeah, catch you in Discord, everybody. Those of you that want to leave, you can leave. No stress. You can go and join Discord and have a chat in there. But I'm just going to leave this running for a bit if you wanted to talk, or I'm going to upload my duo recording, because I'm going to take my granddad out for Sunday dinner. Yeah, that's right, Lewis. Zwift. Tell you what, there's so much stuff to do just to do a race. Have an email now. Search for it. Zwift. Here we go. We haven't seen Felix in weeks. We're afraid he might have DEAD. He might be DEAD. I think. I mean, he was very thin, and he wasn't. We thought he had a family, but we haven't seen him in weeks, so we are fearing the worst. Felix is a local neighbourhood cat, by the way. Yeah, I'm doing a duel now. Doing a duel recording. Ooh, ice cream. Alright. Where are we? After the race. Right. That's a good one, Mick. Yeah, maybe he doesn't like the cold. Hopefully. Ooh. Good luck, Scott. Good luck. Right. Zwift ID. My name. Gender. You can only select male or female. I was a bit surprised when I saw that. Being serious. Can't do that nowadays. Is it a fit file you've got to attach? Yeah. Fit file. My graph looks ugly. Yeah, David, I'm not going to watch Scott racing tonight. Not after what he did yesterday and that. All that sprinting. Okay. Attach my dual recording. Submit. Whee! Power source submitted. Anything else to do? Once the race is finished, we have to begin compiling the results. These will be split into two stages, provisional and final. Provisional results will be shared shortly after the race is finished. Final results involve a verification process with Zada. They will be shared when Zada has completed the verification. That's it. Haven't missed anything. Take a screenshot after submitting. Right, we'll do that. They do send you, they send you a confirmation in email as well, don't they? Do you need to put the do recording on Zwift Power? It's a good point. I'll do it anyway. There's no harm, is there? In fact, it's quite nice. I know I rarely ever do it. I should probably get into the habit of it, because that's a bit... That's bad, isn't it? That's naughty of me. Forgotten how to do it. Oh, there's no emergency to do that one anyway. Because it doesn't say anything in the rules, so. Because they don't actually use Rift Power for this, do they? I'll do it in a bit. I won't bore you with that now. There we go. Happy days. Oh, flip black. Too much work. Ah, there we go. Lovely job. I PR'd on the S's anyway on Strava. I wonder what my normalised power was for that last little bit there. Out of the tunnel to the finish. 12.5 minutes, normalised 353 watts. So that's 5.9 watts per kilo normalised. 170 beats a minute. And then the sprint, I died in the sprint, 700 watts for 20 seconds. But we were doing 74 kilometres an hour. 74 kilometres an hour. Crazy. Crazy. There we go. Okay. That's it. Wonderful. Don't know if I want to read. So, yeah, but how can I be top Brit? Isn't Scotland in with the UK? Is it not technically? Isn't it? I'd have thought it would be. Oh no, it's not, is it?
Yeah, you never see him in a world championships. You never see Scotland in a world championships, do you? I'm trying to think there, actually. No, you don't. No, so I am second. Yeah, second for now. As long as Gammy Dempster doesn't fail as on the verification of thing. Which he probably won't, given his pedigree race in the gotta skim through the Wahoo Discord now. Hey, Brainless shared my live stream in there. Chris McGlynn Shee, where did he come? Oh, that's right, yeah. Pritch is right, there we go. I'm gonna leave it at that. I'm gonna go and get washed. And enjoy my lunch. It'd be interesting, actually, if I do go to the Worlds and I came 21st there with that finish. I wonder what I would come with a hill finish. We will never know. We may never know. What's that, Lord? How could he... Hoping for selection, but he didn't race. Yes, Leo's a great climber indeed, but he does have a lower FTP than me, so that plays into my favour a little bit. Depends how, again, for FTP to come into play, it really depends on how, why have I pressed right? How the race is ridden. I've raced Leo a good few times. He's definitely beaten me more times than I've beaten him, but he's also pulled out of some of the races that I've beaten him in. I've got to take as a win. Oh. Thank you, Jeff. By the way, I've seen most of your messages in the chat. I've not been ignoring. There's just been too much going on. It's overstimulating. So, yeah. No, it could be race different, Robin, and it could be race different to what we've raced today, so we shall see. Anyway, I'll see you in the next one. Yeah, thank you for joining. Yeah, Patrick, the thing is, the old age saying is, form is temporary, class is permanent. He has class, so he's the type of rider who doesn't necessarily have to train for that course, or potentially doesn't have to train at all. There are riders like that out there. He does have to train, obviously. I'm not putting down his effort. What I'm saying is, he's obviously a very gifted individual, and we all know how good he is, so he's got that ability, is what I'm saying. He's got that ability, regardless of the course. Right. Thank you, everyone. See you on the other side.